This is a live look at News 2's First Alert Double Doppler.